call me Master Zen, cause I'm a flippy bands.
Alright, man. Stupid toy, man. She is wasting time. Let's get into it.
Almost finished. I think I'll call it podcast. Yeah. I'll express all my feelings and my thoughts. I'll get a partner and we just like bounce all of our, you know, random opinions and back and forth. I could bring guests in. How do I distribute it? I could, you know, people listen on the way to work. I put on the internet. And a lot of people will be able to listen to
Please.
It.
Please.
Hmm?
Please don't do this.
How do you get in there?
I'm from the future. And in the future...
You got dumb ass hoes out here talking about some bullshit, bro.
This podcast you're making is gonna ruin everything. Everybody will be sharing their opinions on everything. Smart people, dumb people. We won't be able to tell who's smart anymore. They'll share their opinion anyway. Facts will cease to exist. And there will be men talking about their high value men. There will be women saying their high value women. And everybody's relationship guru.
I agree 50-50 though. I ain't gonna lie, I agree with that. Or like, nah, it's supposed to be natural, bro. The minute y'all gotta sit down and talk, yo, you take care of this, you take care of that. Yeah, bro, it's GG's for you. I don't know, it helps other people. It could be a beneficial for y'all. But it's like, the minute y'all gotta talk about like, yo, let's sit down and talk, how do we split the bills, this and that. It's like, bro, I wish it could just be natural, bro. Today I take care of the bill, the next day you do. Or, I don't know, two consecutive days I take care of the bill. You take care of the bill that then the following days or whatever. I don't know, something like that, man.
Please, I'm begging you, don't do this. It'll mess up the black community the most. And you're black. I'm black. Okay. Stop.
So
don't make this.
So what you're telling me is.
Oh, Ben is he's half white, so that racism inside of him, that white side of him, I'll be like, this could destroy the black community. Oh hell yeah, I'm about to do this. It's all jokes, bro.
I'm gonna be rich.
The devil. Everybody thinks they're a sport. That's not my problem.
I've been broke my whole life.
Nigga, some baseball to sit.
Now hold yourself accountable.
Your kids is gonna have to live through this.
Well, I'm not gonna lie, it's better if they live. If their father was a stupid ass podcaster saying some stupid things instead of being OnlyFans or like, I don't give a fuck, bro. You don't see me out here slaying my average meat. Why did I just say? What was the point of me saying average meat? I don't know, bro. I don't really give a fuck. If I, how do I put this? At least I'm like, for me, the mud of like, I don't even want to say imagine your mother doing. Nah. Imagine other kids' mothers, or at least you're doing that, and they go to school. As they get older, yo, bro, ain't this your mom? Man, she got a fat ass. Like, come on, bro.
I hope you know. What's your doing?
Hey, get your money, though.
Fuck those kids.
I approve that message. Hey, man, y'all continue having kids, bro. Hey, for me, I'm not in the right mind or state or even, I don't know, bro. Fuck them kids, bro. I don't want no kids, bro. The current me doesn't want no kids. We gonna see in the future, though.
I'm sorry, bro. I failed you.
Yo, bro, what's good? Nah, chilling. Hey, you trying to put this podcast with me? It's this thing where we just like talk to each other, you know, in front of the camera. We just, you know, talk about all your opinions and stuff, you know, relationships.
Bro, I wish I could really get a podcast with the homies, bro. Yo, man. I'm not gonna lie, I think we will not last. A month is too long, bro. We'll get canceled if in like a week, bro.
The advice that you've been through. Yeah, the high value stuff you told me about. Yeah.
The high value stuff you told me about. Oh, man. I'm gone, bro.
Call me Master Sanders, I'm a flippy bands.